Hi, Laura. Am I interrupting?
Of course not. Come in.
Are you all right?
Yeah, sure.
Hi, Richie.
Sit down. I have some coffee on. Would you like some?
Please. Oh, look. You made a cake.
I know. It's not what I wanted. That's not what I wanted.
Oh, Laura, I don't understand why you find it so difficult.
Nor do I.
Everyone can make a cake. It's ridiculously easy. I bet you didn't grease the pan.
I greased the pan.
All right, well, you know, you've other virtues. And sure, Dan loves you so much, you could do anything and he wouldn't notice. But it's true.
Does Ray have a birthday?
Sure he does.
When?
September. We go to the country club. We always go to the country club. And we drink martinis and spend the day with 50 other people.
Ray has a lot of friends.
Oh, he does.
Both have a lot of friends. You're good at it. How is Ray?
Ray's fine. These guys are something, aren't they?
Yes, absolutely. They came home from war and they deserve it. I mean, after everything they've been through.
What did they deserve?
I don't know, us, I guess. This.
Are you reading a book?
Yeah.
What is it this time?
Well, it's about this woman and she's incredibly... She's a hostess and she's incredibly confident and she's throwing a party. And because she's incredibly confident, everybody thinks that she's okay, but she's not. So... Are you okay, Kitty? What's wrong?
I have to go to the hospital for a couple of days. I have a kind of growth in my uterus.
Oh, Kitty.
They have to go in and take a look at it.
When?
This afternoon. I need you to feed the dog.
Of course. Is that why you came over here to ask me that? What did the doctor say?
That's probably what the trouble's been, getting pregnant. Thing is, I mean, you know, I've been really happy with Ray. And now it turns out that there was a reason that I couldn't conceive. You are lucky, Laura. I don't think you can call yourself a woman until you're a mother. And the joke is, all my life, I could do everything. I mean, I could do anything, really. Except the one thing that I wanted to.